This is a 1950s, I don't know how you say this guy's name, Maciocchi, or something like that, made in, does it tell you the exact date, 1959, and it's number 97, and from Paris, France. It's a 19-inch scale, tuned as a mandola, C, G, D, A. And the key feature is this, we can't quite call it a double soundboard, but a stepped soundboard. So you've got a regular soundboard down as far as the bridge. Then there's a dirty great big brace which runs across here. And the second soundboard, which is attached to the bottom of that brace, runs out from just in front of the bridge, kind of halfway down the sides here. And so the bridge sits on that lower table, and then the strings, the tailpiece, come out halfway down the sides at the end of the instrument. There, it's a crazy arrangement. It's not a double soundboard in the sense of the Galas instruments or some of the Bolbacks, in the sense that the two halves are joined together and there's no gap between them at all. So it's a step rather than having two soundboards. Yeah, very strange. Obviously kind of works. It's not a particularly loud instrument though, I will say that. Yeah. So, anyway, there we go. One very strange mandola.